my dad was born in 86. He was probably old enough not to be drafted in World War I, but he was the only boy of nine in the family. There were four girls older and four girls younger than he.
Tough position to be.
Well, so
I didn't even mention that.
Only excuse he had when he was out of the house. So he, sure. You know, he was very hunted, fish trapped, all that sort of thing. And he did many other things prior to buying here. My dad bought here in 1918. He had a sixth grade education, and that was typical in those days. And he talked about taking his older sisters to school in Faulkner. They lived sort of southeast of Faulkner at that time, with a horse and buggy, and he'd fall asleep taking the horse back, and the horse would take it back again. But he worked in a sports shop in Jamestown. He was a volunteer fireman in Jamestown, and he had answered an ad for an assistant curator at the Museum of Natural History in Colorado Springs. He went out there, he was taxidermist, helping the famous curator set up exhibits. And then this curator went to Chicago, the Museum of Natural History, and my dad followed him there, and he was there for several years, and my grandfather became ill, and one of my aunts went out to Chicago and brought my dad back home. So in 1927, he married my mother, who grew up on the farm, corner of what is now Salisbury Road and Town Line Road in Elwood. During World War I, my dad had the farm across the road, and that's how they met.
Dave, were you talking across the road on Town Line or across the road on Salisbury?
Salisbury.
That's the one I remember. Yeah.
My dad died in 71, March of 71. My mother had been in the office, of course, all this time. In about 68, I think it was, my dad fell on his tailbone. And so from 68 till he died, he really didn't get back up here in the business. He